I thought his playing was quite good. Cornelius has a very clean bow stroke, and the beginning was very in tune. There was good rhythmic integrity and shaping throughout the arpeggios. However, Cornelius does play a wrong note. I'll put up the score and highlight which note he got wrong. Furthermore, the intonation at the end got sharp, and the last five notes were messy. Given these issues, Cornelius does not qualify for the prize, but thank you for giving it your best shot.